30 feet up in the air, sitting in a spruce tree, about 10 feet down from the top. He's silhouetted right against the sky right now, back in the, toward the center of the island.
That's lobster boat.
And in 1895, been burned to the ground. The keeper's house you see there now was built the same year. It's a 19th century colonial revival with a 1,500 gallon in the cellar.